about penguins? You're watching the KPET Penguin News Now with your hosts, Cade
and Dominic. Today is Wednesday, November 13th, 2019. It is the 50th day out of 180 school days. We now have 130 days left to go. Wednesday lunchroom helpers, please report to Mr. West as soon as you are finished eating.
The weather for today looks like it should be cloudy and cold.
Recorder play rehearsal is today right after school.
Coming up Friday, fifth graders in rooms 40 and 41 will be going on a field trip to Mount Hood Community College Planetarium.
Also on Friday, first and third graders will be going on a field trip to see the Oregon Children's Theater play.
Coming up next week is PE. It's Mail Town! It's going to be a really fun week.
The birthday table winners for November are Camila in room 15 and Lucia in room 41. Your teachers will have Menchie's gift cards for you from the PTA.
It's time now for our Everybody Has a Story segment. Today we are going to meet one of our fifth graders.
Hi, my name is Andrew. I'm in fifth grade. Something special or interesting about me is that I do ballet and dance.
It's time now for a specialist spotlight.
Good morning, boys and girls. And even though the book fair is gone at this point, I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming to the book fair. Thanks for bringing your parents and your grandparents. And all the money that we raised from the book fair goes to the library, and you'll see that in a lot of the books that you love coming to the shelves. And I just wanted to say thank you. Have a great day.
Our quote of the week is, "No one is perfect. That's why pencils have erasers."
Penguins, love yourself, your whole self. You are not here to be perfect. You are here to be you. Be who you are, and you will attract the right people around you.
Before we leave you today, we would like to share a fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that a dime has 118 ridges around the edge?
That is wacky. Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Dominic
and Cade saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Bye.